of electric vehicles on the road today were made in America. And that means good-paying jobs for American auto workers. That also means, let's think about this. When my predecessor, the distinguished, anyway. When my predecessor was in office, 6 factories closed across the country. Tens of thousands of auto jobs were lost nationwide. And on top of that, he was willing to cede the future of electric vehicles to China.